Well, we got the 8640 to the field, hooked to the plow, and we're going to try her out now. First time since we got her fixed. This is about a 2-month process here, so... This is our first time using this plow too. We just bought it, so we put a little pin in there so it didn't sway as much on the trip over. Just had to pull it out. This was wheat this year. Well, this thing's been sitting for about 10 years. Let's see how she does. Yeah, this is an International 700, I believe.
Pin's back here.
This controls the depth, how far it goes down riding on that tire. Make more down pressure. See how she does here. You need a little more down pressure when you're plowing. You're trying to get the dirt to roll over good. Doing a little better. You want to make a nice deep furrow so you can run the tire. This is in furrow. Got it? You want to run this outside tire in the front in this furrow next pass, so you want a nice deep one so it runs even. This first pass is going to be a little high. This should be in the furrow. Oh, that looks nice, huh? It's not even straining the tractor. He doesn't even have it idle. It's like idling. Look at that. This was Grandpa's old tractor sold in an auction, and we randomly found it. It was in a tree line. Took a little bit of work. We got her going now. This might be a really useful piece of equipment for us. We do a lot of organic farming, so lots of traditional plowing. That nice furrow. He's moving now. The thing sounds good. That's really doing a good job.